Joe's a chatterbox. If you say something like, "There's a squirrel up that tree," he then tells you exactly the same thing, very knowingly. "Daddy, there's a squirrel up that tree." Or if he says, "Look at that pigeon," and you say, "Yeah, it's a blackbird," he says, "It's a blackbird." As if you hadn't spoken. One time was interesting. Passing a woman in the garden of a house in Westcombe Park, he said, "What's that man doing?" "It's a woman," I said. "What's that lady doing?" He never normally confuses men and women, which is what I expected him to do. So recently I took him to Elton Green, where one of the drama groups I run were performing, and a musical act was on just before our group. A large woman came out to sing in a ball gown, big hair. I realised it was probably a drag act. And I said to Joe, "Is that a man or a lady?" "A man," he said plainly. Thank you.